is going out of the Hrithik Roshan scandal. According to reports, she has finally decided to call truce with him. After sending one legal notice after another in reply to Hrithik's lawsuit, Kangna's lawyer Rizwan Siddiqui has issued a statement. It said the withdrawal of notice is the best and only option. Deviations and an attempted trial by media as a face-saving tactic may even worsen the case, as it would eventually create interference in the process of delivery of justice and constrain her to retaliate unnecessarily. This statement comes after the war of notices, but according to reports, Kangna doesn't want to fight anymore and has decided to ask Hrithik to withdraw his notice, following which she too will withdraw her counter notice. But this certainly raises questions as to why Kangna backed out, though she was ready to fight. A source said that after the engagement theory was disapproved, Kangna started fearing that the truth might come out. After trying hard to save his reputation, apparently Hrithik has decided to reveal the details of Kangna's explicit mails. This would not only hurt her reputation, but could have a negative effect on her position in the industry.